We liked her to attract people for us. We had to send an agent to join with her so that she can be with us. We sent a boy called Raymond. He loved her and they produced two kids. The mission that took Raymond to Juliana to capture Juliana to start working for a devil.
Through the sex.
But she was supposed to pass through okuita mukwegata. Now you go to those things and you come back from getting like nothing and you don't know. Now the arm of fire base crew, it's work. Be careful. The songs you watch, and that's why you're looking at him looking lovely. And some of them, they think that it's cocaine that has beaten him. That man is on work. He sleeps in the expensive house. He drives the expensive cars, yet he's working. His wife, she was a born again, and I warn you, you girls. She was a born again in Sunday school. Her life, she was nurtured in the church. She was a minister in the church where she could fellowship from. She was on the KPC. But now, she made a covenant that can never ever live to her whole life. She took the husband, all she put tattoo on her back. She can ever ever sleep with another man. Even if she wakes up in the morning when this one have left her.
Love never make you rich there. You enter the covenant that will never go. Now the covenant of fornication, it's in the fire-based crew. And you people, they call you and you go, you enjoy. But whoever shakes his dreads like this two times, and you share. There is one church at our place, Kampala. I'll not refuse to speak about it. It's very important. It's called Prophet Kakande. He goes on Wednesday to dedicate himself to demons on Wednesday. After giving them water, at 3 in the evening, he goes to dedicate himself. He comes back on Sunday. He comes when he's powerful. He just does like that. He pushes you. All of you don't know what is happening. Even if he does like that, the powers he has, it will force you to fall down. But he spends 3 days without food every week.
Underground.
From underground. He's in the sectors of government, even the big people, they go there. That man, he can borrow even the government. He gives them project of farming. But it's poison only. And they don't call him
pastor.
They call him a man of God. You don't even speak about him. You don't speak his name, that Pastor Kakande. The man of God where I pray from. And you find them there. They don't talk about him. When you ask where you're from, fellowshipping from, to the man of God there. And two. Because they put their fear.
That
whenever you speak about him, wherever he is, he's seeing you. They are taking people to hell. But people, they have problem. Do you know that devil gives miracles? And you get healed totally. And let me give you this also. A sorcerer, all they can give you a medicine. Yet he understands what is paining you. But he cannot cure you. What he does, he gives you to seize it. After seizing you, and it becomes, when it comes in different way. Yet it's in the Bible that fake prophets, they will tell you things. You see them as present, yet it's not for real. Jesus spoke about those people. Say they will come before me, saying that we used to do in your name. You tell them, go away from my sight, I don't know you. Be careful for some people. The agent of the devil, they sent to the church. I told you I was among those people who sent the agents. And my sixth sense why it helped me, it's this. It's our church, we chased all the agents of the devil to our church. Their dresses, they dress, they're different. They have sunglasses they put on, they are different. Because when he has come in the mission, the eyes changes to like a cat. So I used to be in the church and I see them. After Sunday school, I sit at the back because I have to go and preach the gospel. And I see him coming, sitting. And I attack intercessors and tell them, let's go outside in our room. You see this lady putting on this kind of shade?
Is
that the agent he has bring something? Go and pray and chase. By the time you see, she has rose and gone. In the church they do come. That's why I was telling pastor the altar should not cease.
They
look at the church and they break the churches. That's how they do their work. The rings.
Chains.
You dress them. I was in Kagadi. I was not here. The man called Mulindwa Muonge is a Muslim man. He used to work on the super, now he's on a star. He bought chain. He had a wife called Connie Narugwa. She works on the Radio Simba. But they gave birth to a child. Whatever you dress that jean with the serpents,
combination.
It's hard, the t-shirt that resembles the jeans. They say it's a combination. You put a necklace together with the ring.
And
you could dress and come home. He never comes home. The kid could cry. The child could cry until whenever father comes home. The mother could run away to close herself in the bedroom. The man made them sit one day, asked them, why are you running out from me in this family? And the woman asked, do you see every day we run out from you? But whenever you put on that chain, we see you dressing a big serpent. It brings out his head, wants to hit us. As we are testifying with Roger because he's our friend, he remembered, he said, oh, those clothes, he bought them from Jamaica. A man sold to him like 10,000 of here. That he's saying, you should like this. When you put on this, you'll be a Negro. Yet he has given him a message to move it. But some necklaces, they are not good. Whichever you're going to do, ask the Holy Spirit to help you so that you not fall into temptations. I've given you the scripture, it's holding the world. You will think it's for joke.
Onabuza ye Brenda. Mbo awulira nabi omukazi. Muzimu. Ayimba. Chitufu.
Let me answer this very fast. I don't like prophet woman, but she's my fellow singer. They tried to capture Judith Babilia to go and sing in Egypt. She
Satan
failed. Devil passed through the prophet, a lady prophet. She held Judith
Babilia.
They did what they called collab. She made her enter in the covenant.
Babilia,
who had failed them for years to capture, the prophet, the lady prophet, she the one took her. She said the song that we're going to do, we will sing it to whichever club we will go. The devil is very funny. She did what they call revival band. When you hear a revival band, you can think people, they are reviving themselves. That's where they beat the rat. The child is for the lady or for a man, they are all there. She took the child who was worshipping, she took her to Egypt. Now Judith, she's so bitter to her heart. She's not the one you knew. But the one who took her, that girl,
they
are churches for fake prophets. That's why they are not connected with Pastor Bugembe. They fight every day because they put their witches. The Bible doesn't speak about it. The Bible says whichever do it bad, forgive. But for them, they say just return it to them and they feel it. Don't do bad to someone who has done you bad, because the Bible doesn't speak like that. Now it's not a human being the way you think. She's not the way you think. We go to another thing.
Friday, People
who are writing, there are things that we're not going to enter in.
Abuza celebrate Sunday is also in the devil's plan.
Mukanisa ya bugembe
tayogedde linya agambi celebrate Sunday.
Nandi zina shingendo kunyonyola.
Amen.
Sagala kugamba.
I don't want to tell you.
Because
it doesn't do in the one church.
Mukwano gwange.
My friend.
Bugembe bamulumbi emirundi ejiwera.
They have attacked you, Bugembe, a lot of time, and I told you.
Wali waka wala kayimba oluyimba mu luyimba lwakati. Yes, yampa daka thimu.
There is a girl who sang in that song of Jesus gave me a phone.
Targeting and vakateka ko milioni za 5.
The boy targeted her and they put 50 million.
Nebakawasa.
They married her.
Omvuka yaja mu kanisa na mara mu miyaka 3.
The boy came to the church, spent 3 years.
Nakawasa kuna kulwembaga ngabali muhani munna mganze sikuwagalanga ko nine chigenderwa chenali nonya.
The boy married the girl and in the honeymoon the boy told the girl, I've never loved you. I have with my aim, I wanted something.
Kakati
now
A lot of things
that are happening there. But my friend, he didn't know. He's just doing, helping youth and to encourage them. The truth is that God sent him to Egypt. God sent us to... Listen. All the things we are doing, we told each and everybody we told them the truth. When they refused, God sent Pastor Bugembe and the song says Komaweka. Those songs, they call it Rema Word. My beloved, when he reached, that's why you see everybody got that message. And most of them, he put them in the music. There was Baby Cool.
By that time,
on that time, there he was hit by
bullets.
It was everybody there. But my friend was not laid enough. When he did it and it was touched there, and he said, "Me, God sent me to you," and he got out. And this time, as we speak, he does collabs with other singers. And he allows them to come at the pulpit. And all the powers they were set. There is a boy who holds the video coverage. He has dreads. He was the one with powers to capture that church. My friend to go and do the celebrate Sunday. God refused him. He did it in first. Second time God refused him. And he told them, I was going to do it, but God refused me.
Bobby Wine
was busy on him because they are connected. And he said, let me do it for you. On that day, he gave him to preach. He came and said like this. After stepping on the pulpit. It's not that everybody familiar with this pulpit. And you, I loved you too much. Very much. You fear God. This pulpit. Someone who is not a minister, you should not step on it.
We.
You. It cuts. You see, you are in grace. You cannot just step there. And this one was telling me that those who are not, I don't allow. Because it may make you be straight. He has got a pulpit given to someone who doesn't understand. In the pulpit of God, that's where he spoke. He said, today as all of us celebs, we have come to dedicate ourselves to God. As we celebrate our day of celebs, we are going to honor that day.
He are launching the word celebrate.
He launched that word celebrity when he was on the church. And what came next? You don't need to know.
Kakati,
now,
Florence,
you just need a prayer. Me, Florence, and Murika.
Mommy Miracle.
And Mommy Miracle.
What you say, Sarah.
We changed the prayer. We cannot be with the man of God. And we allow the devil to touch him like that. We do things we think God cannot see. We think he's not seeing. And he's saying, you did them, you thought I'm like you. We changed the prayer, pastor. We say, you a living God, for your servants, strike them until they come back. Strike them until they become straight. Because I've ever healed people. We cannot allow them to go like that. Pray for them, the mighty one Jesus, to touch them. It's very easy to come back to them. And I have a child intercessor of Bugembe. I normally move with them. I tell him we pray like this. I cannot allow the devil to pose around in the church. It cannot happen. I'm very bitter on him because what he did to me, you don't know. Now the eater, I miss it like that, you don't know. I have something on him.
Ask the child is there.
End up with the child.
Onabuza. Nekaitano. Na ye divorce pa.
Kwa muingiza mundaga.
Next.
We made him enter the covenant.
Emizimu.
Na Gaitano jali. Yamalo kula missioni yenegwa.
And you don't know where this Gaitano is. Waluwa
no mama njali.
Do you know where he is now?
Mwaluwa no mama njali.
Do anybody knows where he is?
Hebyo bibio.
It's your own.
Yafuna mlimo kwe muneti. Neba mugoba.
He got a job in Mnet. They chased him.
Katiteli ama nina jali.
Now nobody knows where he is.
Aliche maika.
That is in Jamaica.
Ni mission ya jiko la
najimala. But he did the mission. Echibuza
chila la chigambie. Nti. Emizimu jetuwa gobanga. Netujocha. Mulinyeri ya Yesu. Mwje mwato langane mujanja. Wachirimu emirundi ebiri. Ekisoka. Jiri ruda waje jiri jikola. Era mwje tuwa yuchanga mulinyeri ya Yesu. Mwje nga wamanya agaji wonya. Era mwje awona angaja akomanga wate mukanisa.
Ulimurunji nyo.
You are so good.
Binovi confusing abantu.
These things confuse people.
Jiri mioyo tejifa.
Their spirits, they don't die. Know that.
Era weba gugoba.
And when they chase it.
Gufuruma ne gugenda.
It just gets out and go. And comes with bitterness. And they should not lie to you.
If
they say fire in you when it is you, they are burning it to come out from you. So that it will run away. But it cannot be burnt. Satan is the one bounded with chains. And his things are confusing. And he doesn't like people to know it. To don't know this,
there
is no demon, no ghost that dies. Because all the spirits,
angels,
they were angels. And understand this. When it comes and sits in you, it cannot stay in the cold place. It's always in a warm place. When they chase it to go, what you have to deal with, it's one thing, learn it.
It weakness.
He works in something chabaita obunafu. So fight too much on your weakness. You will never see a demon sitting in you. Or fornication. Or step or lies. Or that kind of thing. Or what? Just try to block that hole. You will not see when anywhere that it will pass. You even wonder when you are not getting those kind of sicknesses. But those all we could send them, and you chase them, and we feed them on the blood. Then they come back. That's what is there in fake prophets.
saweyo kugwe no muzimu cheki bakisinza amanyi kinzi saweyo mujikute mujiyambe kubaka joji nafu yate mwe abamanya abajijanja abajikomeo wabiranga jonga bwetuli mu kibina no
nganji commandinga
kubaka nali top. I just command them because I was the top. For the levels, I was just commanding. Very well. Go do this. Go and do that. We were working. And it could not work. Because that one is a mission. Treat you the way they treat you and you get healed. Another question.
Mizimu ejo ja jibaji bulikasozi ka Uganda wejiri oba muyenga ukauka mwaji janja biranga era we mujijanja biranga kumpimpiti wali we kanisa
e kanisa yali etoro dawo yali kansanga miracle center.
The church was surrounding there. It was kansanga miracle center.
By that time yali kanisa yamanya eri awo.
By that time that it was the only powerful church.
Chibuli miracle center.
It was another one Chibuli miracle center.
Gazili mu area awo twakola.
It was on that area where I used to work.
Kubanga fechitebe cha fechikuru twali twakisimba kabalagala.
For us in our big chair, it was in Kabalagala.
Wheels.
In the club called Wheels. That's where we were put in our embassy. That's where we could do everything. Now these homosexual people, we entered them. We used to
Muyenga.
Do that in a hotel in Muyenga.
Kakati.
Now,
whichever
demon could be chased in the area goes there.
Na ye,
but
designing, music and designing, fashion and designing.
I told you we were in the fashion and designing. Like to send it to go and capture for something. Thus we could hold to do the work. And they are there for witches, for sorcerers. And they are there doing their own.
So that
a lot of demons. But the good thing that is there, that when you chase them, they go. And in Jesus' name, only that it chases it.
Mbusa yo nange chibuzo. Mizimu ejo jizala oba jatondebwa je yojo kati jeyongera ko.
Ati jeyongera kati jizala.
Ye jaji wangule echo. Kakati kubafe tuzala abana abavubuka buli budde. Kakati eyo nabuza enkoko eyali mu emizimu yalaga wa wajiri ya mwajiri ya eriruda wakati tambulizeko bibiri kuba icho kitono nyo nekirala okugenda nda ground ne Mr. Mayanja aka milioni mwagenda mu mubiri oba mu moyo ibyo byo kosoka.
The two questions.
Enkoko
the hen
enkoko mba ndi ku impact radio.
When I was on the impact radio,
tuline ankopoto wo bujuli tuzo kuwo bujuli zibo na shadows tubuli
ya bitaita ankopoto testifying we are all shadows.
Ankopona agamba
ankopol said
zengoka mujinde terenjirie
told me give me the hen and I eat it. I told him you are a man. I don't know what you are on. I carried it and I brought it. That people of Bukede, he was hearing on that day. The day I brought it in the studio, it started making noise. What came next? And the Bukede man was around. He cannot fail to snap that. Because it had demons. He doesn't have feathers behind. After bringing it,
Uncle Paul,
he said, everybody who is there, call, we pray for this hen and I eat it. They called, he prayed. When we got out from the studio, when the news reporter even snapped it, he put a knife on it to roast it and eat it. I've never seen a muddy born again the
blood is mad.
But if you tell me it's sweet like nothing, I couldn't eat it for you. But Uncle Paul of Top Radio, he ate the ham. I will never forget that man. And on the man I will never forget is the man. Nothing happened to him. The second one.
abuziza.
He's asking.
Chameleon mwagendanga mutya?
How did you go with
Chameleon?
The day I met Lucifer, the day we took
Chameleon. Witchcraft Bible.
I told you, you got the witchcraft Bible. We went to Jagal on the sea. We undressed ourselves, left the clothes in the pickle. We stayed in boxers. We sat behind the bush where there was a stand. We joined all our hands. We put
a
Bible in the middle
candles
with seven candles.
Roger started
speaking words he spoke.
Meditation.
They call it okumentiriza.
Concentrating.
He started telling us to concentrate as he's speaking the words those that he spoke. Our parts, they remained up.
We
sloped down underground in spiritual. And they should not lie to you again that to go in the sea, that you just immerse yourself in the sea. They should not lie to you that.
Our
three spirits
say,
we went down to meet Lucifer.
Go
slowly.
Mukiri de mioyo. Omubiri gusigadde agusanga asanga mulambo ona ayita wao singa agutomera nga timunadda
kakati
now
emabega wetu wali kukasaka
behind where we were in the bush
nga teri muntu asobola kutuukawo
nobody could reach there
echo chimo
that's one
echo kubiri
secondly
ense singo kubera speed yesi omoyo
the world is so speed it's spiritual world
saba gamba bali wo wanolo
I didn't tell you last time
bampanga message mu seconds 15 bamazo jitusema saka nga komiyo
give me message in 15 minutes and masaka and came back
now 15
seconds seconds 15
nga komiyo
when I'm back
kakati betuma lokola meditation ye
after doing that meditation
for example kankulage
let me show you for example I'm conversing with this one, she's conversing to me. And you're telling me that like this in Juba, as you've reached in Juba town. So if I have a message taken to Masaka, I just keep quiet like this. I look at her. I take the message where I've gone. He's seeing me, he's seeing the body is there, yet I'm not there. And when I come back, I ask her again, you said there, Juba, when you are
that's
scrolling. Those things that followed, like Juba, I don't understand.
Yet
she's thinking that I'm there.
So
that is the way we used to do when we are going to meet Lucifer underground. The biggest minutes, maybe it was 1 minute or less than that. But the first thing, the devil doesn't like you to look at his eyes.
He
doesn't like it. Whichever you are doing, he had to give you very fast to be done.
Which is
the child, we have a child. We're giving birth to the child we are born again. This child, they were saved when they are still in their mother's womb. That's what saved the child.
What the program yasigalanga bweri.
The program remained the way it was. My child was born 11th September. And she made 10 years. It remained the way it was prepared. But God saved them. We got saved when the girls were still pregnant. And I'm still hiding this for my daughter. I don't move with her. If I'm going to spy, unless when I'm going to sing or I'm going to preach. I want her to finish up her P7. If I tell her that I was going to give birth to you and I sacrifice you, she might hate me for her life. You have to be wise.
My
child loves me too much and I also love her.
Though
I gave birth to her, it was not my intention.
That's
why I told you she's the one I love the most in my life.
Best friend.
She is my best friend.
Naye mpozi naawe tiweerabiraawo awo omanyira nti Yesu alina amaanyi.
Ekyo kyokka
amaanyi gaagano wayagala muwala wa pasita naawe tomanyi kyaleeta gwe kulokoka na mwana oyo kubeerawo. Muwala wa pasita tegeera ekiri mundaawo.
Ekyo ekikusike.
That is the hidden thing.
Namukusibako omuwase naye ekyo amanzi sikyembooza.
Nakyo kati kiti.
No, it's okay. We can answer. The girl was not mine. No.
In South Africa, and
when I was studying in South Africa, I spent
the whole
year. I went to study for 9 months. I worked for 1 year and 2 months. By the time I came back, I got when she's married. She had got married.
Olwobudomanyi banaye musonye tugoba budde. Wasigadde dakiika asatu.
You have only 30 minutes.
Ekibuuzo onabuuza nti nno wakoze sanga ky'okunywa omusaayi baafu bakuli. Oba foko
ekisosonko kyekovu kye nabagambye ekyo nkisse ekisosonko kyekovu mwe batuteranga
ekyo mukitegedde ekisosonko kyekovu kye batekangamu omusaayi gw'abantu oguwo mu kamala ekyoko ekibuuzo kyonagamba nti wagamba nti waliwo abayingira mu kintu nga tebategedde n'abuuza kanyomozi obakala abantu abo bayambiddwa batya kanyomozi ayambiddwa atya kanyongereko na kino nti onabuuza lunyankole obwenkimanya biki naye nga amakulu gali nti valentine lwaki bambala braka na redi era lwaki abantu bagijaganya n'ebirala bikyaliwo twanguye yanguye naye abawandiika be baba bakomawo timwongera kuwandiika ebiri wano
bingi.
Okay.
Someone asked about
Valentine. Mbugundi bitufu ali ebisiyaga ebyo sibyono. Ojjagena mu ofisi yo mubuze ne wamoli ebisiyaga ebyo kasirye sibyaliko. Era ebyo sibisomye bwoba wakiwandiise kumuweereza wa mukama ebyo mbirese wano situaze kuwebula
abaweereza ba Katonda.
It was on that area. But I cannot stand on the pulpit and speak someone. But the homosexuality are there. They can attack anyone. Because that spirit when it enters you. It was 2 questions. One.
Bayambiddwa batya abayimbi abo.
How did they been helped those singers? The truth is, we went to them directly and told everything. But this time,
not
the person who can go and tell him, do this and
that.
What we have is only prayer. And I cannot sleep without praying for the singers. It cannot happen. Not those for Satura or Gospel. I don't know. Because the Lucifer they are attacking, the one they are working for, and they also chase every time go. You don't know who is he. But because me, I tested his work, that one helped me and I prayed for them. I speak to ministers, I tell them, pray, you are not different so that you cannot be attacked. Whenever you stand and people say yes, and you know, the devil is not settled. They say, oh, that one is here. And he is sent. Ask Father. Valentine's, we launched it in one of the hotels in Kampala. We made a sacrifice of 4 virgins. And all you people, you don't know why you dress up black and red. There is something we call purple. The Catholics, they does that. And they call it days of novena. They are demons that they are worshipping. That's the reason why they dress up like that. And he said, we have blood and we have to love.
tutekeddwa okuteekawo naffe ekintu at least.
We have to put something at least.
Tubere nga twagalana.
So that we can be loving each other.
Tusuleri.
So don't throw us away.
Lwaki Father Musala yavaayo last time back?
That's why Father Musala came out last time. And he said we do this and this and this.
Valentine.
Now this Valentine,
yalete wa mchitu ekyesigamye nti nno kya kwagala.
It was brought in something called love.
Naye nga kyali kisigamye mabagawali emizimu egyali gisinzibwa.
At the back of it there is a demon that are being worshipped.
Bajambalira engoye ezo. Kyovola babo bambala red.
That's why they see them dressing red.
Chiripo bachita kukungubaga.
And they call it lamentation.
Bunaku za kwenenya.
That is for days for repenting.
Nakuzachi.
And of those who
omusajja ono mweyasibuka.
This man he came with his origin.
Okutandika ekintu kino kya Valentine.
To start these things of Valentine. When he's worshipping some demons.
Chovolaba.
That's why you
abantu see. Abantu olunaku.
On that day people. It cannot happen and fail to sleep with a man.
Nebo bakuwana.
Though they praise you. On that day you have to sleep with the person who has taken you. Do it when you know it's a very, very bad days.
Kati olokobe buzo binji ngenda erabo bo ulize kibuzo kyo sibuza ngabo wawandise. Wali wawandika omukolo mulambanze nenzi jamu makulu goka. Nensoma kwa makulu olobde yatato japida mbino mbufunze kuba binji. Auna abuza ne kikulu nyecho nacho nti okukomola abaana lwaki abasamize ti abasadaka abaana tebaagala bantu bakomola abayiwa ku musaayi kiki oba bomudama tukyamaki ekiri eyo mu Lusifa kyamanyi mu kukomola era ate wali watugambye nti okukomola tukwegendereze kutula tukoze endagaano nga tuyiwa omusaayi ate nga abamu babadde bakomola okuguidinga abaana ba okuprotectinga abaana baabwe.
I spoke about it in the city. When you are going to circumcise your child for protection, you are just for sicknesses. You understand that prison. But because of the religion, or because of the culture, you are making a covenant of fornication. That child will grow up and he cannot control the child. Someone asked a question. And why is it the socialists, they don't need that? Those people, some of them, they have missions that are working on. And they don't need them to be working on another mission. Have you understand?
Covenant,
because they have joined you to a covenant, have to move in. So you cannot manage to work on this, what they are going to do.
Chibanga weva kutume nyama ate noleta ya muntu kubanga oli naye bamusindika ku mission ate gwolese we kibuze kirala kigamba Lucifer afanana ati ango omuntu ngembwa nge kisolo alabika atya mu ndabika gwenge ya mulabako okay
nali sagala nyo kuba nyonyola abantu.
I never wanted to explain to people
nyo.
Lucifer is very cute
nyo.
Very nyo. Very very cute.
Teri yo muntu amufanana
bulungi mu ndabika. There is nobody who looks like him.
He
never wanted us to look at his eyes.
He looks
so good.
By the way, the spirit
in the human being for, image.
Kakati.
Now, his goodness and the same time is very bad. He doesn't use ugly people. And I tell them the handsome boys and beautiful girls that you beautifully have it and it's a poison to you because you've been targeted. We looked for the children that they were taught to do that work. We could take them from hospitals.
No,
that when they are going to a hospital to be born, when the doctor cuts the umbilical cord, the one the child has been feeding from her mother,
We found that
the blood is A or O.
This
agent will cut the blood from her last hand and pours it to the umbilical cord of the child. Now that child he have a contact. And the children I used to see to make the mission. They used to have a contact. They choose him before that he's going to work. And that's where I could get those children. And when I look at you like this, I see the covenant, what they did to you. And those umbilical cord of those people, their aunts, they normally take them. They took it to the banana plantation. Some of the girls.
Then,
after that, in his nature, you have to spend 3 days in your menstruation. And you don't have pain. Now, a dedicated child, this is the thing we need to break. A dedicated child, you go to menstruation sometimes for 1 week or 10 days, yet you have pain. They are those ones. They are from that reason. So be careful. I tell you those who are expecting and those who are pregnant, be careful. Very, very careful. Get someone who will make you produce. Only three we end up.
Most of them are possessed, and their work.
It moves small when they
go.
After that, they get confused. Their marriage, they are not stable. They have married four ladies. I don't talk about this man too much. Whoever is in his place, they are like getting settled. Again, they become very, very bad. Now you have to be careful. There is a man, a Kenyan man, asked a question. Now our sisters, they dress their clothes and we do so. Why should we do? Should we bring them out, all of them? The brass, we burn them? This is the question he asked. When I was Makerere preaching to them, I did my work of preaching. They were like they have conversed. They went to their rooms. They brought out the gifts. They brought jeans. They brought all the skirts. They brought everything. Themselves they say. They say, let us burn them from here. Because some of them they still have them. Now I will tell you like this. It's up to you. When we got saved, all those clothes we used to dance with, all snaps, and the Bible, the witchcraft Bible, we took them all to Pastor Chiwewes and burned them all. The photos I have, it's only testimony, and I don't know why they remained. But they have worked a lot. People, they argue with you and you show them, they say, what is this?
Hello?
Hello? We are going to pray.
nyonyola kono katono ebibuzo bingi bana
ebibuzo bilekeje
kibazo wasigade 15 banada abuza kigambo serebu cha lulimi ruzungu ni ate bwikize side eri mbukifudde nnyo atenga kitegeza celebrating anga nayo bwikitegeera kigambo kujaguza
atinachino kamba yambe.
Let me help you Satan is very wise. That's why I was telling you, he's very wise. He cannot do something before counting. He counts a lot. Everything. Do you hear a word called swagger?
The word swagger means sex with guy.
Jesus. The chigambo swagger chitegeza okwega tano no msajja. But when you hear it, you just see it as usual thing.
Swaga chitegeza kukola sex ne musajja munno.
Swaga it means to ha okwega tane musajja munno. And some people they don't know.
Kakate chigambo celeb.
Now the word celeb.
Satan yakola what?
The Satan does like this. If he sees you started speaking about him too much, he brings something very simple.
For example,
like you see this they spoke about Chameleon, that he goes to the lake, There was a boy, Tikita, from Mtebe Miyoko
Center.
He's the singer that we always with him in Uganda. He was writing gospel songs.
Chameleon
made with him a collab. They made a song, Osaba. All people, those who are saying he goes to the lake, they said, now, how can this one sing a gospel? Do you know the first word, what it says? That word.
Bebekulu nakola oluyimba lo bayita nti talimba Yesu.
Bebekulu did.
Bebekulu nakola oluyimba lo bayita bwosa, talimba Yesu.
Bebekulu did.
Talimba Yesu. Era atandika biribabambo bamba.
It starts like that.
Do you know that word biribabambo?
O manye chigambo cho biribabambo.
Chechitegeza.
What it means?
Praising Satanity. Our master.
She sings that stand in ye kabaka wafe, ye kabaka wafe.
Mubalaba, bo, bubalaba tandika.
You see, when they're starting all the songs,
walone ye itanti, ndi mubanda wa Yesu.
There's one called himself that is omubanda wa Yesu.
Era ne bubalaba tandika what?
When he's starting, he starts like this.
Kakati, ekigambo celeb.
Now the word celeb.
Buli muntu wachogera laba cha bulijjo.
If you speak it, you see it as a usual thing. Even if you put it to normal things. But there is a hidden thing
Satan.
To worship the devil. And when they say, that is our celeb, that one. They use it with this finger, like this. Let's pray for the people.
Olugana kusabo fumitirize ekisamu kama cha trambeko tani koloze
ibyunga bwe mubiulide bigambo bya muganda wa Feala ni Kasiri pozo omuntu yenna ayinza okwebuuza Pastor Joseph mufuna antya enamba zange ze zino +211 955 020 7 15 yemuku namba zange bwe mbanga siri Sudan and Uganda wanyiga +256 754 84 0 869 sinamba konfunira njya kubonyogera nange buterevu mukama abawo mukisa mulinya erya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu mwena tubaniriza mu Big God Church Etongo pingi wane juba wetu sinziza Katonda mu mazima ni mu wenkanya. Bye bye.